Miss Dames and Messieurs, welcome to the world-renowned Chez Alf Home Study Cooking Course. Today, the waddling gourmet, Chef Alf himself, moi, is going to teach you how to whip together a dazzling array of delicious dishes. And the forks won't taste too bad either. First, we'll start with a specialité from the headlock region of Melmac. Filet of fungal with a wartlap sauce. Now you're gonna need a couple of things. A quart of glop, a piece of snarf the size of a small turnip, or is it a turnip the size of a small snarf? Never mind. 4 prongs of Melmacian mustard mung, salt and pepper to taste. Oh, also an oven about the size of, well, a cat. You ready? Then let's get cooking. Then follow me. We're gonna cook my favorite recipe. So grab a spatula off the shelf. Come on, mix it up. You're cooking without. Eggs, a grindle snap with all the legs, a monologue, make sure it's clean. And now we're talking cook cuisine. A flaky fluke is the cat's meow, so add one to the stew pot now. Some yakalopes for that extra crunch. What do you call it? I call it lunch. Chop and fry, shake and bake, then liquefy. Roast it, toast it, broil and grill. If this...
Oh.